This Monday, fans at the Mid-South Coliseum will witness the action of WCW Monday Nitro, and you'll see it live. Tickets for this great event are still available, and it is the talk of the town, the hottest thing going in Memphis. Now be sure to join us if you live in the Memphis area. Of course, the rest of the world is watching this one live on TNT Monday with your 1-800-COLLECT Road Report. I am Lee Marshall.
Well, our thanks to Lee Marshall on the road. And I tell you, you know, just a few moments ago, we were all witness to the NWO's first segment on WCW Saturday Night. Yes. Boy, is that typical NWO or what?
Well, you know,
making fun of their opponents, doing their own tag team match, only a couple of people in the audience, and of course, all of them NWO.
Well, bottom line, Tony, respect has to be got. You have to get respect somewhere down the road. I mean, it's great, I'll say once again, that they have that opportunity to poke fun at WCW. Got to cease and exist as we head for Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc. Speaking of somebody that's really on the drawing board, I guarantee it, the Taskmaster here with Jimmy Hart, that snake in the grass, he will take no prisoners from Armstrong, and I guarantee you there are plans running around in this devious man's head.
He power walked to the ring, and he sends Scott Armstrong crashing to the steel steps here. The Taskmaster, as always, approaches his matches with reckless abandon. One of the wildest, most fierce, intense competitors the sport's ever seen. The Taskmaster chasing his man back in the ring.
Yeah, he can throw you out and go out and get you and bring you back in. I guarantee you. He has, you know, he don't care where he's going to beat you up. It just matters that he's going to beat you up. And look at this snake in the grass. Jimmy Hart out there with them little features, a pounding on his shoulder.
Jimmy Hart, the snake in the grass, as you coined him, and there's no doubt about it.
I call him that, too.
The name aptly applies.
Yes, it does. He is. Look at what he's done, Tony. And Armstrong trying to fire back now. May be too late. Nice. Savat.
One, two. Scott Armstrong almost got himself a win here.
Yeah. Yeah, I would have left the booth. I would have left the arena. I would have done the interview with him.
A knee on the Taskmaster. This is what he calls tying him to the tree of woe.
No, this is what I call tying him to the tree of woe.
Well, I knew someone did.
Yeah.
Okay, in the corner now.
Let me try to get my cliches away. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
he tied him to the tree of woe, and now he's dragging him out in the middle. Double features in the belly. Well, this thing is over. Taskmaster. I think he just going to pass right by the bay window. He don't need it. Look at it.
He's smiling. He enjoys the pain he inflicts on the punter.
Hogan, remember this face? It's only a face above it below.
Little message out to Hollywood Hulk Hogan in the NWO.
You can bet on that.
All right, let's take a look at the action once again, Drew.
Well, he just dogged him from the get-go and stuffed the mud hole in him and tied him to the tree of woe and drug him out and put both feet in his belly welly right here on Saturday night. And now to the silver tongue, Tony Schiavone, standing by with Ian Anderson. Ask him about Liz on this interview, Tony.
Telecast this past Monday on Nitro, we were all wondering what was going on with Miss Elizabeth, but I think it was very apparent, the footage has shown that her heart is still with the macho man Randy Savage. I want to get the Horseman's official take on what's going on, woman, with Miss Elizabeth.
Well, Tony, obviously her head is not in it. Her heart is in disarray. I've tried to talk with her, I've tried to reason with her, I've tried to talk strict business with her. And either she's being fooled or I'm being fooled, but either way, as far as I'm concerned, and I hope I speak for all of us, AA, this broad is out of here.
You mean she's no longer a member of the Horsemen? Well, Arn Anderson, that's quite a startling revelation from woman.
It's no revelation, Savage. Stumbling through life, leading with your chin. There's no wonder that every time we see you, you're flat on your back with somebody stomping a mud hole in you. You want Liz? Love is a mini sprinter thing. Well, you take it. Because all we want as a member of the Horsemen is someone that's all business. We just saw somebody out here a minute ago that this woman right here has a very personal stake tied up with. And she showed the world, including the Horsemen, that she's business all the time. We're focused. We're on a roll. Luger, your time is up. With or without Liz, the Horsemen roll on.
They certainly do, and we'll have more Saturday Night Action after this timeout. Stay with us.